baby. You can turn it into Santa's smoke.
Time to party with the prophets.
Legit, they're incredibly talented, they're tough, and they know how to have a good time that doesn't involve a bicycle museum.
I even feel like dancing.
Montez Ford is one of the best dressed guys in all of sports entertainment, and coming from me, that means something.
Ford and Dawkins are still great athletes with tons of personality, but now they've made hurting people their business.
And quite frankly, Byron, it's a necessary evolution for Dawkins and Ford. These two are ready to make the jump to the all-time greats of the tag division.
Looking to turn up the heat tonight.
They're already feeling it. Already feeling the energy of the crowd.
And their opponents. And a combined weight of 365 pounds. Joaquin, Wilde, and Cruz.
The LWO is out here to have some fun and show just what they can do between those ropes.
Never underestimate the LWO because they are a talented force to be reckoned with.
It's an instant party in the WWE Universe whenever the Street Profits are in action. Montez and Angelo have certainly set themselves apart with a tremendous amount of swagger and athleticism.
Yeah, Maeko, it's that athletic prowess that has made the Street Profits Triple Crown Tag Team Champions.
Taking flight. Oh, what a splash! And into the count. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He's still in this.
Oof!
Snapmare.
Oh, big boot. Ooh, harsh kick.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He switches it back around. Placed into the corner.
This won't end well.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Ooh! From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Rana.
We'll be looking to end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly. He is determined not to lose this match right now.
Float over.
Oh.
Into a DDT.
Fight.
Some might see that as a weapon, but a manager's just making sure the area is safe for his client.
Clothesline! The temple's being made a target. That turns it around for Montez.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent.
Now, there are bodies everywhere. We got the tag team match in the ring. The managers are running around outside barking at each other. And now they're getting to physicality.
Well, here comes the official looking to restore some order.
You're out of here. That manager will no longer be at ringside, and the other manager will join him.
And the match is going to continue. The official finally getting some order.
Great call.
Passion in the moment got the best of them there.
Well, I'm glad. It's pretty selfish to come out here in support of someone else, then make this match about yourself.
I agree.
They are both seeing red right now.
This level of hostility is only going to lead to bad, bad things, guys.
Oh, just turn that around. And he goes for the pin. Stop the ref count before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Tags him in.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Clubbing blow to the back. Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
Uh-oh, face full of turnbuckle.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
From the top, blockbuster.
It's gotta be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Del Toro hooks the leg. Fisherman driver.
Quickly, the cover. Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there. And using the...
And that failed to hit the mark.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Fist connects.
Oh my God, what impact.
That was that chemistry you cannot teach.
Oh, kick right to the back. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Just cranking the head.
He turns it around. Put it in the corner now.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Gar scraping over the eyes.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, that's it. Call the match.
Del Toro has him staring at the lights. Wow.
Bottom rope moonsault. That was unique. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Dawkins with the reversal.
Dawkins might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, Dawkins' survival instincts are taking over.
shot on the floor.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Compromised position here.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Joaquin getting excited. What's he gonna do?
The referee continues the count, may call it soon.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Big splash!
Ford got met with some stiff resistance there.
These two teams have gone to war.
Has their opponent down, locking it in.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Tag, switching it up.
Oh, my God. For the win.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, straight forearm. And I ask, the way these combatants have been unloading on one another, how are they still going?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
A kick out at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Oh, kick connects.
Tag is registered. Across the top rope.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
No way! Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Dawkins with a spear. And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. Oh my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And he sends him into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Oh, what's gonna happen here?
Look out.
Exploder.
Bang into the corner.
Dawkins with impressive moves.
Cruz has got to get his wits about him.
Well scattered reversal there.
Cruz is going to look to press on the advantage.
Cruz got tired of being pushed around. He wants to gain the advantage now.
There's a tag. Caught with the lariat. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
Effective arm drag.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. He's in off the tag.
Roundhouse kick.
Man.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
If this lands, it's over.
Finish Splash!
That could put Dawkins down for good.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And my word, this has been a match for the ages.
This has been a monumental affair.
Placed in the corner.
Gentlemen, this is what I believe we refer to as mud hole stomping.
And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cruz delivers.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Tackle pop. Boom. Moonsault. Is it enough? The cover. There's two. Almost ended it there.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He deflects it right back.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Uh-oh. Face first in the turnbuckle.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Oh!
In off the tag. Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic. Hooked up.
DDT!
Night.
Bam! What a slap!
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh! Up to the top rope now.
He's got it.
Oh! Let's get it on.
He's been placed in the corner now. Well scouted by Wilde. I had that well scouted.
From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Run.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Kick out just before two.
Incredible resiliency.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. To the skies.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Oh, and he answers back on Cruz. Set right into the corner. Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
A snap mare.
Oh, big boot.
Del Toro digging deep, trying to psych himself up.
Able to get there in time.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Looking to end this.
Sky high from Dawkins.
Dawkins could be looking to end this.
Two. Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here are your winners, Montez and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
A tough loss for the LWO here tonight.
Just remember, the LWO isn't going to let this setback keep them down long.